Hey, who dis? How dare you try and rush me? I had to tweet it and stuff. Oh, fuck. Nice spelling. All right. Oh, what's new in the store? I give that a quick check. Yeah, not much. All right. So, I guess first off, I should finish off that draft. Let's see if we do well here. God. How are you doing, Hoodis? You live in America, right? Shit is kind of stressful over here. How do you pronounce Enogalosh? I say it like that. Yeah. I found this stream to be a nice place for people to relax from that today. Cause, shit's nuts over there. Fuck, I'm tired though. I'm not. My sleep schedule's been all over the fucking place. Some days I'm up until like 5 a.m., then I sleep until. Well, yeah, it's up today. I was up until 5 a.m., then I slept at 6 p.m. Actually, no, it was up until 8 a.m. Oh, fuck. Not good. Not good for your brain. America will burn in the next 4 years. I was surprised it didn't completely burn down in the last 4 years, to be perfectly honest. But yeah, another four. I don't know if they can take it. Yeah, please do. Please do. I'll answer any Canadian questions you got. Man, I got a lot of lands. A lot of lands. The fuck is a thundering chariot? Oh, I don't like the sound of this. Can I just point out how fucking horrible this hand is? What is this? What'd they expect me to do with this? Are politics like America in the sense of Democrats and Republicans? Yes or no? Oh God, I try not to pay attention to politics, but I mean, kind of, but definitely not to the same extreme as America. I think we have something pretty similar. Yeah, I like to avoid that kind of stuff whenever possible. It's impossible to avoid it with the whole Trump thing, because it's like the entire world is talking about that constantly. But, oh, here's the chariot. What's it do? Okay. Yeah, it's not terrible, but. Ugh. Yeah. Yeah, America loves to take politics to the super extreme. Okay. That's cool. Magic likes its big words. Look at this man's name. Protean Thaumaturge. They love their giant ass words. Oh, I can't crew that. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Pass, I guess. Shit. Oh, you know what's funny too? So I voted for the first time last year, and I didn't do any research. My friend was like, "Hey, I'm gonna go vote. I'll come with me." It's Ewan, and I was like, "Yeah, sure, whatever." And I accidentally voted for like the Nazi party. I didn't think I'd tell anyone that, but I found out later when I asked Ewan what the deal was with the party I voted for, because I was like, oh, they said, like, they have a nice name, it was called, like, the People's Party or something, and he was like, oh, dude, they're, like, literally Nazis. Oh. Big mistake. Luckily they didn't win. Imagine if they won by one vote. I've ruined Canada. No, it's an accident. Definitely not. Fuck, I can't do anything. Oh. Really? I'm surprised he's doing that. He has a sort of surprise for me. it's a big ol' mistake. Big ol' mistake. Ah. And first strike. Okay. Well, in response. Might as well do that. Yeah, I know. So for context, he made his creature that can copy other creatures into his own legendary creature. And you can only have one of each kind of legendary creature, so we had to sacrifice one of them. What a big dumb idiot. Big stinky fool. Pro move. Yeah, that's the kind of elite strat that I just don't understand yet. I can't comprehend it. This is where the pain starts. Thank goodness I got something. Oh yeah, I love this art, by the way. Look at that goat. He's just having a great time. He's so colorful. See who sees this coming. What you got for me, son? What you got? What you got, Francie Burway? Fingers so Francie and shit. I'll put you in your place. Come on.
Come on, big boy. Make a decision.
I eat French people for breakfast. Without any milk.
Oh my god. Hello. Very nice. There we go. Hey, Dawson. How's it hanging? There we go. Only took this man 5 minutes to decide what to do there.
Oh, that's a personal record for him, I bet.
I'm gonna speedrun this game. Each turn, I'll only spend 2 seconds on. This man won't know what fucking hit him. It'd be like a silent, sneaky freight train. Uh-huh. Do you have a surprise for me? He's another fucking aspect of Chimera. Yeah, he does. I think I might just be fucked.
You got eggnog?
I've never actually had eggnog. Do you, is it good? I've heard it's like, it tastes like liquid cake, which sounds quite appetizing. Does it have booze in it? I hear that you're supposed to put booze in it. What? Why are you getting mad at me? I never had eggnog, so what? I just never had an opportunity to. I don't know. My parents don't like eggnog. I haven't been to a party that served eggnog. It just hasn't happened yet. Oh, you're underage? Okay. Fair enough. Huh, he's all tapped out. I could take advantage of this. He doesn't have trample, does he? No. Block that, take 5, kill the mystic. Yeah, this could work. This could work. I actually have a chance here. Interesting. Fuck! Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 land versus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 non-lands. That's shit. Well, it's all down to this. It's all down to this. Yeah, I think it would be considered a mixer. I mean, anything's a mixer if you're brave enough. Milk. Kool-Aid. Sausage water. Vinegar. That's a good one. Sour cream. You have to be really brave for that one. That's it. GG. That was unfortunate. Sour cream is cursed. The accursed sour cream and rum drink. Alright, so this draft is finally over. That's pretty good. I did well. That's like, that's good shit. Let's take out these packs. Come on, come on. Sweet. A god, I'll take it. Big pig, fuck yeah. Oh, I love this pig. The 10-6 pig. Look at his crazy eyes. Well, I'm very happy for you and your eggnog. Big lion. Oh shit, dude, it's big lion. And legendary satyr. Neat, neat. I'm not sure how good a satyr deck is, but I might try it. Pegasuses. Pegasi. Alright. Pretty decent. Pretty decent. What am I doing now? Well, there is this little festival. Get some neat looking card styles. Yeah, let's try this out. And you get this emote. Worry much? Yeah, that sounds good. I will use gems. So everyone gets this same deck, and then you get like free mana, and you just play cards and try to outsmart the opponent. I didn't explain that well, but you'll see. They've done events like this before. Okay, okay. Goblin Wizardry, Allies, Lava Runner, Demonic Pact. That's kind of cool. Yeah, he's good. Get everything a counter, board clear, and Big Angel. Pretty sweet. Discard, create a lands token. Ah, that's how they're doing it. Okay. I'll discard this. Yeah, exactly. You just gotta carefully manage your resources. You don't want to discard things that could win you the game, you know, but you need mana. It's kind of interesting. Let's see if I'm any good at it. Clickety clickety clack. Pew! Oh, that's a good one. That's a good one. Full party. He turns into a big flyer. Oh, she's good. Yeah, the wizardry. Oh, and look at that. And then he gets big. That actually worked out extremely well. I just noticed it's a 200 card deck. Oh my god. A lot of variety. I wish I could, but you have to discard one to get a land. It's like, I can't do it all at once. Oh. That's pretty decent. Oh no, now he's big. Wait, how'd he get big? Powers equal to number of creatures in your party. Oh man, he's even better than I thought. Hmm. Oh man, this is tough. This is tough. I need this angel. This board clear could be so helpful for me, and this guy is just awesome. I guess I'm discarding the pact. That's a bummer, though. Okay, okay. I want to attack at the same time. He's gonna kill my crop captain. I like my crop captain. Gosh dang it. You know what, it's probably worth it. Because he gets too powerful later on. Yeah, I know. Okay. So next turn, hopefully I can get the Acolyte down, as long as I draw something that isn't amazing. And then I'll save up for these. let's hope this works out. I want the kitty cat. Give me a pretty kitty. No blocks. Oh! Oh, that's good! Oh, no. Did I discard this? Or did I discard this? Well, either one of them can get rid of the Stormkin. These all creatures and planeswalkers and mana cost 3 or less, and all creatures and planeswalkers and mana cost 3 or less from all graveyards. Oh, so that wouldn't get rid of these new ones I put down. But would get rid of all of his. Yeah, I have to discard this. And then I get the Acolyte. Attack for 6. Okay, I'm winning so far. Don't have decent stuff at the back. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Oh, he has it too. These are getting a bit spicy. Oh, fuck. Oh. Hmm. You know, I don't need it yet. I don't need it yet. Right now, I'm thinking her. Game 3, draw a card. Flying. Yeah, but he's a small flyer. Is eggnog spicy? What? Oh, okay, okay, like little flavor. Yeah, okay, okay. Not like hot peppers. That would be upsetting. Just, oh yeah, thick hot pepper drink. Thank you. Oh, I love it. Just glug it down and burn your entire esophagus. I'm just going for it. Fuck it. Oh, that was risky. That was risky. I like ghost peppers in my sweet, creamy drink for Christmas. I love that. Imagine buffalo spice in your drink, oh god. Oh no. Isn't that the thing that doubles counters? Oh! Oh shit. What a weird Jace. When you draw your card. That is very strange abilities for Jace. But okay, I'll take it. Oh yeah, Shadow's Verdict won't kill him. And neither will Clarion at this point. Oh, I'm in a weird position here. I guess attack with everything and then Clarion, because hopefully he'll block with the Acolyte. And then I can just Clarion it. This is strange. I'll go for it though. If you put buffalo sauce in beer, I don't think you'd know the difference. I don't know if I'll try that. Really? Oh. Oh, fuck. Well, I can safely say I did not expect that shit. Huh. That's like exactly what he needed to fuck me over. That's really upsetting. I think you're getting rid of Verdict. Yeah, because I want to save it for that Jace. Yeah. Have you heard of my friend Benjamin? And his two friends, Franklin and Roosevelt? Slips bills into your pockets. Uh-oh. Fuck. Taxes? Whoa. I've heard of those. Fuck, I gotta take it. I was doing so well for a bit. And then you got the fucking Hydra thing. Thing is, if I put on Jace, all he's gonna do is start attacking him, which doesn't do much for me right now. So I'm thinking, fuck. I just need to team up on the Acolyte. That's my best shot. Fuck. Guys, I might be in trouble. Oh yeah, I forgot, that's right. He doubles the counters. He doesn't just get one counter. So next turn he's gonna be, 16-17. That's a little bit of a problem. That might be an issue. Yeah, my board clear only does 3 to each creature. The best thing I can... No, yeah, I just need to hope I draw something. I need to draw destroy enchantment or destroy creature. Fuck. Six, seven. Yeah, I'll just do this and hope for the best. I don't know what's in this deck, so I could get something decent. Yeah, that's not gonna cut it. Fuck. That was upsetting. That was upsetting. Come on, I wanna get to gold. I can't stay in silver forever. I get infinite chances at this, so it's not too worrying. It's only for a couple card skins. But I want them. I want those card skins. Huh, okay. I can work with this. I don't even have any wizards, so might as well turn that into lands. The question is, what do I do next turn? Another cleric enters. Cleric. Warrior. He wants cards in graveyard. Seems like the smartest thing to do is this guy. Ooh, that's good. Okay, I'm thinking he wants me in my graveyard, so I might as well do that. Then him. This is interesting. I like this. Oh yeah, keep pacify for sure. For sure. Ooh, okay. Did not see that coming. Well, that changes my plans. Huh. That's actually really sad. Fuck. Yeah, we're keeping those. I probably want something beefy like that. Huh, a haster? I could work with a haster. I'm surprised at how this guy is playing. He must have opened a hand with a lot of removal or something. Because he's just not putting down creatures. Oh, well. Okay, so he doesn't want to do the ability because he wants to kill it. That's the idea here. Interesting. Huh. What you got, autoexec.bat? What kind of shenanigans are you up to? Oh, he doesn't even want his pacifism. Oh shit, the Dragon Mage. They love showing Sky in whenever they can. It's such a goofy, weird card. It's been in a few of their events now. Yeah. I'll do that. Do you have another removal? No, he's just getting all flash stuff. Oh, he doesn't get to use that. It's a bummer. Ooh. Oh my god. This man. What the fuck? Fuck off. This is so strange. I'm kind of tempted to save it for Dragon Mage. Just adds so much chaos to the game. I think I will. For now, pacifism, because fuck that shit, and discard wizardry. Maybe the sneak. No, wizardry. Oh yeah. You've seen his effect, right? Whenever he does damage to a player, everyone discards their hand and draws 7. With this format especially, that's just gonna make things insane. I can't wait to see it. I have 4, so I'm only 3 off. Oh. What the f- I didn't see that coming. The fuck? Fuck. Come on, man. Well. Yeah, now I just need to get stuff down, I guess. I discard. That's such a good ability. I just don't know if I want to discard it. And this is such a beefy creature. No, I can't. I can't discard those. Oh, fuck. Oh, Ostrich Man. Hey, how you doing, Ostrich Man? I think it was cool. It's a fun design. How'd it get so big? Oh, that's how. Shit. I just trample anyway. So there's no point. This isn't good, guys. I'm thinking. Discard Solidarity. Play Soul Scourge. Play Colossus. And skip. Well, I'm gonna need to be careful. Gotta be careful here. Yep. Just a 3-1 boy. That's interesting. But I'm gonna discard it. Because I'm only one away. I guess I might as well do his ability too. Free zombie. You think he is? It's possible. They were playing in an odd way. What do I do here? I'm gonna test the bot. Let's see if they're a bot. I'm gonna attack with that and see what they do. Okay. I don't know how good the bots are in this game, if that's the case. I only ever watched Yuan fight against them in his tutorial fights. I don't have much experience with them myself. Well, yeah, maybe they made their name that as a joke too. But I'm inclined to leave it to bot. Little dumb robo man. Although I don't know if bots do that. Did the bots look at cards? Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, exactly. I don't think they'd program the bots to do that. That equipment is too good, man. Oh wait, I just realized I killed myself by doing that. That gives it +1+1 and double strike. It'd be doing 8, 5, 6, 7. I take 1. I'm dumb. I killed myself. Hopefully they won't notice. Please, Mr. Robot. Don't look at my errors. I'm but a young boy. In this big scary world. Oh. Oh, that's pretty good. I like that. Yeah. Fuck you, I'll sack him first. Nice try. Well, close. If it wasn't for my mistakes, could have done it. Gotta win a couple games. I wanna get some XP so I can get those fucking little Hedron emotes. Oh yeah, I did find out, by the way, that I can just buy them. You can spend gems to level yourself up. So, at the end of the month, at the end of this quarter, if it looks like I won't do it, then I'll just buy the rest. Oh yeah, Zagreus. I love him. Ooh. Oh, thank God. Keeping that around for sure. Oh, aftermath cards. Very interesting. Just flash, so might as well wait. Been going through Pathfinder Bestiary and making tokens for the creatures in it. You only got into letter L today. That sounds pretty good though. Letter L's near the end. Okay. He got that guy too, huh? He is good. He's a rogue, yeah. Cleric. Well, I can make a full party. Just gotta figure out the best order and which ones to use. I wanna save him. Fuck it. Oh, I see. Yeah, that sounds like an issue. The book thief. Shit. Chip another rogue. Okay, blocked. To a player draw a card. That's okay. But yeah, I can discard that. So I get my squad going. It's the squad. All the boys are here. And attack for one. And then next turn, I'm thinking the Acolyte. Buff up my little boys. And yeah, I don't know. Then we'll see. Yep. Yeah, it's a worthwhile trade. Fuck it. Don't know why he did that. Ooh. He's good. Actually, I might do that instead of the other one. Just play her straight up. Nah. I know, right? Big elephant priest. Elephant with hands kind of creeps me out, I'll admit. That looks strange. But he's a good boy. Oh, okay. Get fucked. That's so mean. Oh, fuck. He finally gets wings, only for me to tear them out from under him. And now I have a full party. This man is so dead. It's just evil. Holy shit! That was the perfect turn. Wow. Pretty sweet. I got two emotes. And a pack. And another emote in a pack. Oh, wowie zowie. If you mess with one of us, you mess with all of us. These emotes suck. But, you know, I'll take them. I want the stickers. That's what I want. Let's check this pack.
Oh, that is sweet art. I love that. Yeah, Lotus Cobra. Its hood blossoms as a warning. Receive your gift, but stray no closer. He's great. He used to be mythic. I don't know why they downshifted him to rare. He's still, like, super good. But I guess power levels increase over time, so he's being left in the dirt a little bit. It's just how it is. Back to this. Yeah, I don't want to get these, so we'll keep going. It's fun randomly saying them for no reason. Yeah, that's true. They're just a little bit lame. They're too edgy. Makes it seem like I'm taking the game like super seriously. Oh, well, this is interesting. Mikaeus and Temet. Interesting stuff. Okay. Very interesting. Wasn't the tree guy that makes any mana buffed when a creature performs on the battlefield? He gives you two mana instead of one? Don't know if I'd say he got buffed, but yeah, I mean, you know, they'd like to make different versions of the same kind of card. So I wouldn't be surprised. Yeah, fuck that. I'm thinking. I'm just gonna flex on him. Oh, you have a teammate. This one that's counters for 4 mana? This one gets counters for free! Go fuck yourself. Then I'm thinking Temet. Actually, I could just discard Temet, because he wants to be embalmed anyway. Yeah, I might discard him and then put out a 2-2 Mikaeus. Because Mikaeus plus this guy might get really nasty. Yeah. Oh, fuck off with your cartouches. Go cartouche yourself. Yeah. I think if there are any funny videos I've seen recently I can show you guys. I'm having trouble remembering. Let's look at my history. There we go.
What am I doing? So basically, I just do that every turn, and then we just make everyone super buff. And he can't really do much about it unless he kills Mikaios. There we go. Had a feeling. He kinda had to. It was a good combo. Every turn, everything gets a counter. Linvala, huh? The angel wizard herself. Yeah, she's good. I might just pacify it and then attack. Yeah, I'm kind of feeling that. He gets a counter. They all attack. What you gonna do, big boy? What do you have in store? Okay. Lovely. I want to get him out. I can wait a turn. I can wait a turn. Ooh. Oh, fuck yeah. I guess we're scrying this guy then. Because the sorcerer plus these cards just equals free kills. It's too good to resist. Let's give him a counter. Yeah, and they'll go for it. What you got? They gotta be holding back something. They could have played the card last turn. Unless they have like a really unlucky hand. But I doubt it. Smart was to just sack something for your guy that's pumping plus and plus encounters. Sack something for your. I don't know what you mean. Wait, which creature is this for? Oh. pretty good. Bra moments. Oh shit, I got the growth. Okay, so I'm thinking... Heartless Acts. And then we'll just attack. Oh, you son of a bitch. I did not expect a giant growth. Fuck. Damn it. Okay. And the next turn to Met, unless he's smart and does survive, which is his only chance at survival. He's looking at it, so yeah, I assume. Strange Jace is back. Very cool. Well, they can't kill my guy, and he's at 7, so I just keep attacking. That is the plan.
Wakey, 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 it's time for school. Come on. Wake up, it's time for school. Come on, man. Are you ready for school?
Are you ready for school? Oh, wait, 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 this is a wakey, good one, too. Wait, wait, the axolotl. Listen to the noise he makes. Wait, things are happening. I may as well do this. I didn't even think about that part. I probably did the damage when I classed that stuff. Always good. Yeah, and then I attack. Shit, there's no thanks option. Do I discard Jace to make sure I can cast this? And the next turn kill him automatically? Yeah, that's what we do. We take those. I have a short attention span. Yeah, Ewan told me the other day that he thinks I might have ADD. And, I don't know. He might be onto something. I think I got tested for that a long time ago, and they didn't think I had it, but that was a long time ago. I think they said, like, I might have some symptoms of it, but it's just because I have anxiety. But I don't remember, it's forever ago. I think it's very possible that I have that. Ooh. Oh, no, I don't take any offense. I think it's, you know, it's part of who I am, you know? Not much you can do about it. I either, like, hyper-focus on something, or I have no fucking attention for it. Or, like, bounce between the two. This guy is prolonging the game. My god. I'm gonna strangle his children's. No, I'm not gonna do that. Aw, you bitch. This man. This fucking man. Yeah, that's fine. That means I can do one to you in your next turn. Fine by me. Holy shit. He's getting kind of crazy now. Oh, fuck yeah. One. All out, baby. Let's see. This is a very important turn. What you got for me, Avid Anthony? Avid Anthony. Avid Anthony. Oh, that guy. Well, it's a blocker. I kind of don't want him to die yet, because I want to see how crazy this can get. But I have a haster, so I win anyway. And oh no, it's not a wizard. GG. Oh, wait. Maybe not. Oops, no. Is it? Like, oh yeah, yeah, it is, it is. Right? Yeah, yeah, GG.
GG.
Oh, he should have done that like a turn ago. Make him indestructible by sacking that thing? He would have had more blockers for the future. And he could have ganged up on some of the smaller guys. What a fool. Yeah, I got the bug! Oh, look how pretty that bug is. I love him. Yeah! Look at me winning shit left and right. See these packs. Oh, it's just one pack, okay. Alright, alright. The Wish Fairies. I like their autumn leaf wings. Very pretty. He needed a sounds like a personal problem, Dawson. I ain't getting involved with that shit. Alright, let's keep going. Let's keep going. I want to get the fancy cards. Ooh, yeah, he's fun. She's good. I remember her. Back in the Innistrad days. If you were just more of a weenie, you'd be fine. What are you talking about? My goodness. If only I was more of a weenie. If only. Oh. See what this guy does. Okay. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck yeah. It's getting. Gotta skip. Shit, I thought it was equal to or less, not just less. That's a mistake on my part. Yep. Throw away the ostrich, get yourself a land. Sound logic there. Yeah. Oh, fuck. God damn it. She's so cool. I was gonna do cool stuff with her. Oh. Oh, that's cool. Wait, what? Oh my god, this dickbag. You look away for 1 second and he's slaying your fucking demon. Can't have shit in this house. Swear to god. Shit in this house. Okay. Some counters. Do that. No, fuck, he doesn't get the satisfaction. Oh man, I'm not playing so hot. Not really commentating too hot either today. I don't know. It feels strange. But whatever, I'm just doing my dailies on here. Or my, not dailies. I don't play every day. My try dailies. Where I try to win a few fucking games. Oh, the history guy! Is he friends with the science guy? Bill Nye, the science guy, and Will Try, the history guy? I don't know. I don't fucking know. What is that? Oh, sweet. It's another coward. Coward and warrior card. I like it. Do I have any other rogues in my hands? One. I might just focus on warriors. I don't know. This guy's cool. That's a really fun card idea. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, that's bullshit. Oh, fuck. This game ain't looking so hot so far. And looking so hot so far. Why didn't I wait for his flash? Ah, whatever. I've already accepted they're not playing well this game. Pass. I'll just save it for planar cleansing and we'll see what happens. Oh my god. God damn it. Fuck that. Oh, hey, I got a Discord thing. Lotus is doing Genshin. Good for them. I'm determined. I'm gonna at least get all these card skins today. Shit. I really like the sand. I guess her. These are all pretty decent. Our little baby Macias. Seriously? This game makes you depressed. Ugh. Maybe find something happy to put on. That mix of the music that's already playing is kind of hellish. But I'll let it go for a bit. Nothing. No, thank you. Wait a minute, what does this do again? Hand spell mana cost equal to our counters on it, this damage to any targets. Okay. See, I'll try and outspeed it with the Hydra Growth. And discard that. And the next turn. Oh, I can finally get my little ping wizard. The Wizard of Ping. Pew pew. Little Ping Wizard. Little Ping Wizard. See, this makes me feel a little bit better. Yeah, that's cute. I thought that was a hamster, but no, it's a cat. Yeah, same shit. It's making me upset. Okay. All right then. He does have a counter. Fuck. When did you get a counter? Oh, god damn it. This just keeps getting more and more unfortunate as time goes on. Fine. I hope he puts out a creature with no counters on it. Pretty fun. Oh yeah, I didn't even think about how good that is with parties. Oh, you know. Slowly driving me insane. Most things this guy won't let live past a turn, so. Yeah, I know, right? I am not a mastermind. That has been proven. Alright. Yep. Such a strange and interesting card. Ability Smooth Brain. Oh boy. It probably would be something like that, wouldn't it? No blocks. No blocks. Oh my god. Wait, why do you got a minus on minus one counter? Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm mad. Dawson, I'm mad. I put out big sword and explode. Fuck. Imminent Doom plus Soul Scar Mage is actually pretty decent. Shit. Alright. I'm getting into gamer position. I hope you can still hear me fine. Let me adjust the mic a bit. There you go. Okay. Yes. Sometimes they are. I swear to God, if I put out a 1-1 Micaeus again, and they shock it, I'm gonna explode all over the room like a badger in an oven. I wonder if badger meat tastes any good. Oh yeah, that guy's awesome. I like him. True, true. I forgot to... Ugh. I'm a big dummy. Oh my god, I'm a big dummy. Oh, well, I can at least put another counter on him. It's not the biggest loss. What's the strangest thing you've eaten, Dawson? I'm curious to know. For me, it'd probably be eel or ants. One of those would probably be up there. Never anything too weird. Alright. I like trying weird foods. You're a basic bitch. I mean, I wasn't gonna say that, but okay. We can go with it. Basic bitch. That's gonna be a problem. That's just gonna be a big old problem. Shit. I should have blocked that. Just wait until he attacks and do that. The straight peanut butter count? No, that's pretty normal. I've done that. It's good protein if you got nothing else in the house. Just eat a bunch of peanut butter. Here's the real question though, to eat it out of a spoon or your finger or a knife? Oh man, if you're really adventurous, do it with a fork. That is big brain. Big fucking brain. Oh, what? Oh, fuck you. Really? He's discarding that guy? Dude, he's so good, though. I guess he's not as good in this format, but still, playing off the top of your library is, like, obscenely good. It basically makes your entire deck your hand in, like, a weird way. Pass to attack us. They don't do damage. Pass to blockers, he blocks there, block to damage. Pass to damage. He gets a plus one plus a counter. Haha, bitch, nice try. That worked out well. Way too good. Fuck. So many good cards. You only as a kid ate straight with your finger, other than that, it's like dip with jelly toast. Fair, fair. I don't do it often. When I do it with a knife. Yeah, he's good. I like that guy. Haha, you thought, bitch. Hehehehe.
Oh, fuck. I have to play this carefully. I can manage our resources in such a way that, like, I could really decimate this game. But it depends on so many factors. I guess this is why this is called Masterminds. Fuck. You have to be pretty smart to make this work. Yep. Peanut butter is good. You like having it with apples. Yeah, that's good. I think peanut butter is like a little bit overrated, like maybe it's a tiny bit. Wow. I'm actually kind of shocked to give up there. He's still at 20. I mean, sure, I could have eventually managed my way up there, but I thought I would have had something. Alright. A win's a win. Look at that art. That's so cool. Angry lizard. And act like I don't know nobody. Oh yeah. Sweet. What is in our pack today? What you got for me? Lame. Next, look at him! No way! Mush Muscle Man! Let's go! We're finally unlocking cool stuff! Re-enter is return another creature or planeswalker to its owner's hands. If you're on step, opponent is put into your hand from play. Draw a card. Ah. You could do some strange little combos with this guy. Got some good stuff here. Tough choices. I want to get the mentor out quick. Mentor, then eternal. Then maybe we'll do some wizard stuff. Nice. You know, I hate discarding this guy, but I kinda have to. Looks like she smelled something strange. Nice. Um,
she copy Banefire? Its converted mana cost is 1, I think. Yeah. I don't think I would count this. Because CMC is usually what's printed on the card. Oh my god, it's getting complicated. Shit. It's double counters. No attacks. Oh, fuck. Damn, she thick. Okay. It's a bit of a bummer, but that's alright. Get rid of it for now. Don't want to discard. No, I don't have to. Everything costs 3, so I can just wait for a bit. So many animal icons. What am I gonna do with all these animal icons? Whoa. Oh my god. Well, that didn't last long. I'm just gonna make that guy cast her over and over again. Cause it's funny. This time I'll just kill her. Get fucked. I'm wasting this poor guy's time. Just whittling away at him as he tries to get one creature. Fuck. Oh, it's the Hawkman. Okay, so if I discard something, I could... Actually, yeah, I might as well discard Touche now. Let's Cartouche him. Okay. And... discard... attack. Whew. All right. Allied assault. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. He is dead. GG. Fuck yeah. And that's called being a mastermind, boys. That is what that is called. Fuck yeah. Oh, look at that. That was worth it. That art is fucking sick. That is so cool. See, that's one of the reasons why I love magic. Art like this. Just like horrific, realistic, cool monsters. Oh. Oh. Oh, gives me the heebie-jeebs. Let's keep going. Keep on going. I still need to do a draft as well today, but I don't think I'll have time. Can you change them on the fly? What? How do you do that? How do you do that? I don't get it. Okay, this is a pretty sweet opening hand, actually. This is, like, really good. Growing rates? Fuck yeah. So I do that, next turn, I do the Vandal, turn after that, Growing Rites. Yeah, this is like really good. Alright, unfortunate, but I can work past it. I love how many times when Game of Chaos, he is such a fun card. His other form, where he becomes a zombie, is like way better, but this one's still great. Zombie Machaos is like fucking choice. Actually, you know what? I don't have anything that needs a full party, so could drop like that or something. Hit Lamok time. Hmm. What you got for me at the mock? Ooh. Let's take the big lad. Let's see if we can actually cast in this game. Oh, fuck you. God damn it. I was so close. Fuck. That card is so good. I can't believe he killed my big tree. Why would he do this to me? Yeah. Yeah. Okay, okay. They won't see it fucking coming, man. They attack, I tap Micaeus, remove a counter, they both got counters, team up on her. Or I just let it through, do the same thing, next turn do it again, attack for like six. Yeah. Dude, it's Micaeus. Get through your thick ass skull. Nice try, bud. And then he discards pacifism. Oh, you fool. Oh my god! He knows he was at 27, right? And he had a pacifism that he threw? This man just gave up for no reason. That was the silliest suicide I've seen so far. He had so much to live for. Why? That's pretty sweet. Dear. Alright. Yeah, I don't know what he was thinking. Oh my god. For content. Yeah, he knew. He recognized my name. He was like, oh man. It's Ramen Sploosh, the legendary streamer of Magic Arena. I'll give his audience something to laugh at. Vito. Not too excited about this hand, but maybe I'll be able to do something with it. I do like Vito and Heartless Acts. Provocation's okay, Smuggler can do some sneaky things. It's not bad. It's not amazing. Oh. Oh, I forgot that was a cleric. Well, that is pretty neat. Yeah, it's the best bet. I like him. How's the volume, by the way? I feel like I have to turn it down like a tiny bit. Is that alright? It's fine. Okay. I wish bananas were that curly. Look at that. That'd be so fun. Curly banana. Curly banana. I wonder what comes up if I search curly banana. Curling my hair with bananas. What? Why is the thing? That looks ridiculous. Totally bananas. That is not what I expected to come up. See what this is. He is the banana greatest man, guy. Banana man riding on a pig. Banana man tapping on his wife. Ha! Banana man, he's the greatest guy. Banana man, he kinda tastes like pie. Banana God. Man, he's about to die. Banana man, so please say goodbye. Goodbye, banana man. I'll miss you. banana man, kinda tastes like pie. Banana man. in the rest of the Banana Man video? Let's scrub through. He does the same shit again. I think it's just on loop. Yeah, it's just on loop for to loop it 4 times. Banana Man, Banana Man. Avocado and banana mask on curly hair. Ew. They put that in their hair? Jesus. Red pasta. Alright, what now? Banana man, banana man. Do 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 do. Banana man, banana man. Do 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 do. Oh, you know what? I should add that to my weird videos playlist. I like to collect these. The guy. Whoa. Oh my god. I want it. That was mean. Okay, first let's see what happens if I attack. Because if he doesn't block, then I'm doing the invocation. Is it invocation time? I guess it is. Toss him. Banana man, banana man, do 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 do. Banana man, banana man. Something poop on you. Banana man, banana man. Paper quilling. What does that we call that? Curly bananas. What's this? Okay, well, my turn's coming up, so we'll come back to that. That guy's too good. I don't trust him. I love the spiteful turning my creature to a coward. That's great. End turn. Alright, I want to see what this is. What? I thought this was about curly bananas. What's this? What? What is this? Okay. He's riding his bike. Why is there no audio? I think they fucked up the upload. I wanted to hear them talk about bananas. That was a big waste of time. Ooh, he's pretty good. I like him. Yeah, let's put him out first, then he'll get that freak double counter from casting Idolize. But if I attack, I risk losing this guy. Fine, no attack. Run, Kieran. Let's see what else. Banana hair mask. Banana man again? Isn't it? Jace is back. Let's see what he does. Really? Wow. I didn't really expect that. Okay. I guess he didn't trust that thing to be around. Avocado and banana, deep conditioning hair mask. You're so strange. Okay. Death touch. Good thing I saw that. Huh. What is this guy waiting for?
Bye, bitch. This is very interesting. Very, very interesting. Gonna have to win through Adelez. Because he has way too much ground power now. Oh, okay, he's giving up. Hey, that means we did it! We won Masterminds. That was the last one. Yay! Mastermind, mastermind. Pretty cool. All right, cool. Got another pack. Cool, I'll take it. And look at that. Cleared most of our events here. Oh wait, did I just casually unlock that new pet? No? Wait. But I saw it next. What's happening? Oh, I see that's my current level. Okay. So I will get it once I get to that place. That does make sense. It should be the other way around, shouldn't it? You see the one that you're gonna get next? Oh, whatever. $852. Let's just do a couple rounds online. Let's fight a couple randos in standard. Same avatar. They must be destroyed. McDonald's salted egg chicken burger, twisted and curly fries, banana pie, Angula Malacca McFlurry. The fuck does that mean? Do you want to look at it? Let's see. I mean, I kind of want to try it. The end. Yeah, I know, shut up.
Hey, that. Attack with him in the air. Alright. Yeah, it does. I mean, that looks perfectly fine. I'm all for it. Oh, see, this is clever. You put slits in your hot dog. Oh yeah, you curl it out and then you just shove stuff into it. Dude, that's genius. I like that. Fine, whatever. I don't care. Shadow Spear. Piper, okay. Piper's good. Shit. I needed that. Ooh, what are his sleeves? Oh, I like that. Getting more anime sleeves. That's the one place I'll accept anime in Magic. On sleeves. Or, like... Actually, you know what? No. I can take a bit of it. But you gotta use it sparingly. And it can't be dumb fucking Digimon pets. That I'm still mad about. For some reason. Lyris time. Just keep doing that. Keep doing that. Oh, he's making rats and shit, huh? Maybe talk to a therapist about this 10 years down the road. Oh, God. Fashion. Look at that man. That's me in 2 years. I play Lyris, the big cat boy. Oh, did he exile? Wait, why is he gone? Oh, he didn't die yet. That's why. I'm big dummy. Of course. What you got for me? Come on. Gonna play rough? Next turn, I call the Delph Dweller to bring back Luris, and then play a one drop. I want him to kill the vessel, but you know, he's too smart for that. He knows he can't. I want that free demon. Oh, Liliana, huh? Maybe I should put a Liliana in this deck. Oh, that's mean. I don't like that. God, what a piece of shit. I can see that. What you got for me? Interesting. I'm stealing his call. Now I got two of them. Oh, I should have attacked as Liliana. It would have been such a big brain play. Damn it. Damn it. I hate missing out on big opportunities like that. Oh. Just when I thought we were done with the odd videos from this search, that pops up. Fine. He had another one? Shit. This guy's mean. He makes me discard things a lot. He fret about the trample. Oh, that feels good. Oh, he thought he was so clever at that. I love it. I absolutely love it. I don't know why that image is so funny to me. He's just hugging his grandma in front of a giant Hot Pocket being torn in half. It's beautiful. I want that to be my desktop backgrounds. I love it. Let's just, like, go super aggro. Let's see what happens. I don't really know what to expect here. Uh-huh. Makes sense. That makes sense. Landfall. First, let's... Yeah. I want Lyris back. He saw the whole graveyard whoosh out in front of me. And shed his britches. Pineapple? Pineapple. I like the stick a lot. I think I can use a bit of fine-tuning. Oh, okay. We did it, boys. Turn zero win. The power we emanated caused them to explode. Let's do it again. I should see if there's some, Oh, you know what? I should put Gary in this deck. Oh yeah, for context, Dawson, Gary is the Gray Merchant of Asphodel, which is a 5-drop zombie that does damage, that makes the opponent lose life and you gain life when he enters, equal to your devotion to black. I think he should be in this deck. I think he'd be good. Oh wait, no, I can't, because Lyris is my commander, is my partner. That's why I didn't do it. Too expensive. I love that little animation. That thing is fucking scary. Oh, that's sneaky. I didn't even realize I could do that with this guy. That's nasty. See, this turn I do that. I put Lurus in my hands. End turn. You'll see. You'll see what I'm doing. Big face wall. He looks at you. Oh. He's doing a defender deck, huh? Interesting. Well, at least they're graspable. Okay, so play Lurus. They both attack. End turn. Two, three. Auto pay. Wait. Cancel. Did for two. Auto pay. Sack. I'll put. Call Blade into play. I play the Vessel from Graveyard. I get the Demon. He has Lifelink, so he'll attack. Doesn't matter if he blocks or not. Uh-huh. End turn. That's how it's done, baby. Oh, that's unfortunate. That's fine. Lifelink haste, trample haste. He needs to do a damage to something. Very interesting little card. Okay, so it's not a wall deck, it's an enchantment deck. It's enchantments and tokens and all that fun stuff. Very interesting. Well, I got another Vessel, so play Vessel, sack it and pay one. Fuck it, we'll just get another Vessel. And then we play this Vessel. This is absurd, I love it. This is why this deck is so fun. I've never seen it do this before. It just has all these different things that it can do. Oh, man. my ears. See what I could get with Covetous Urge. Oh! Well. Ugin's good, but I can't let him have that. Thank goodness for that. Let's just hope I don't get overwhelmed this turn. Okay, wait, 10, 15, 19. Fuck it. What you got? Did he say a game for me, or did he actually have something? Sometimes it's hard to tell. He did have something. Didn't expect to get double grasped though. GG. He just wanted to kill one demon. That's all he wanted. He wanted Sharknado to fight demon. And I wouldn't let it happen. So much. Alright, let's do one more. I want to level up. I'm about to level up, and you look like just enough XP. Oh yeah, just, I don't know if you're still in chat, Dawson, but does my mic sound different? I took off the little cover. I still have the pop filter in front of it, but I took off, like, the styrofoamy cover thing. I don't know if that would help or not. Because I notice this mic isn't, like, the greatest. It still sounds a little bit odd. I do sound clearer? That's good. That's good. I'm glad to hear that. Because I think you only need that cover thing if, like, you're outside and there's, like, wind. So I'm pretty sure I'm fine without it. What I need to really set this deck over the edge is I need something that takes more advantage of playing these at zero. Because then, with no mana available, I could play this, it dies, and then play it from the graveyard, and it dies again. So I need more, like, death triggers. Death triggers to, make these, like, reach their full potential in this deck. Yeah, exactly. I still have the pop filter here. It's like, you know, the little thing on the arm with, that's like a disc. Still have that. Oh no. It's gonna be interesting. Until he kills me, his mill is beneficial, but he might just have too much of it, and I kind of mill myself too, so this will be interesting. Yeah, we need Lurrus quick. Yep. This is a pretty. I think this is gonna be a really good mill deck. I'm a little bit scared of it. Oh, double ruined crab. Oh no. Oh, Dawson, I'm in trouble. That's already so big. Only on like turn four. I didn't even draw another land. Fuck it. That was good. He had a good mill deck there. It was pretty nasty. I just want to get one more win, and then I'll go. One more win for the K-Man. That's all I ask, Papa. Bookworm. Okay. Oh yeah, Rune Crab is great. I'm still gonna make that crab deck at some point. It might just be mill, just because, you know, Rune Crab has to be in it. So I might try and build it around that. Wow, that's something. It's got crazy eyes. I'm sorry, what? Oh, that's an issue. could not let that happen. Crazy Eyes McGiant Bird is not the end of me today. I love how this thing looks too. That's such a fun design. Spaghetti Ghost. Mamma mia. Spaghetti. I love the baby Lyris. Just hanging out. What is happening here? Despicable Me 3 minion game. Oh no, floor is lava. Let's play Roblox with Ryan's family review. Oh my god. What has the world come to? Yeah. Well, let's get a Lyris. And then let's get that demon. And pass. Merfolf. Oh shit. Uh-oh. That's a bad boy right there. Roblox. Okay, so I'm thinking
Scourge and Foulmire. I need Death Touch, so we tax get Ashia. I can kill it. It doesn't have Trample. Oh, I could play Null Priest too. Because they're more lifelink. Okay. 9-9 Scourge. And a little Death Toucher. Oh, you know what? Might as well throw it a 1-1 Serpent. Fuck it. Oh, dude, here we go. This game's kinda nuts. I don't know what to expect. Oh no. Yes! Yes! Yes, 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 yes! We got it, boys. We fucking got it. Fuck yeah. See what we've earned. Oh. That's kind of awesome. I like that. Landfall Plant Army. Very nice. Also, why didn't we get that pet? Oh, that's why. They share one slot. Okay. For now, we'll stay with Lotus. But good to know. Good to know. Emotes, we're good there. When's the next cool thing? Level 36. Still got a ways to go. Then we get the Marasa. Angry. Akum. Happy. Oh, we got sleeves. Those are kind of neat. And then Tazim. Pretty sweet. Alright. Mites are small blue boys. Here, let's look it up. We'll end off on that. I'll see what a mite is. D&D mite. Oh! That's not what I expected. They're just blue goblins. Well, that's cool. They ride spiders. Interesting. Oh, I see. They're like super tiny. Okay. Well, anyways. Peace out. I gotta go make dinner and stuff. Pretty chilled out stream. nothing too wild. Alright. Yeah, I had a feeling. They didn't look that tiny. How'd they get clothes? Alright, see ya.